Right friends, welcome back to Learning Space. I would like to take only 2 to 3 minutes. Most of you are familiar with what we are producing from Learning Space as far as Civil Services Examination 2020 is concerned. And our goal is to make the preparation more comprehensive through Learning Space. To meet those objectives, we are coming up with new modules. And in this context, I would like to tell you what are the modules which we are going to start within the next few months. Right friends, as already announced, the mock test series will start from 15th August. And another important aspect we would like to tell you, this 1+1+1+1, this is going to start from October 1. I will explain you in detail what is this. Before going ahead, a brief on this mock test series. This will be in pen and paper format, no online exam, just paper will be uploaded and the explanation with the key will be given within a week. Friends, with that pattern, we are going to start 30 mock tests from 15th of August. So friends, from 15th of August, keeping in mind prelims 2020, we are going to start 30 mock tests. The first mock test will appear around 15th August. That means this series will start from 15th August and one mock paper will be uploaded every Saturday. Key with explanation will be given next week. Right? We would like to maintain the balance of dynamic and static aspects. Right? This is the first thing which I would like to mention. The second most important thing which I would like to mention is, if one looks at mains 2020 examination, we are going to start this series from 1st October. Why 1st October? Because at present we are busy with producing 24 modules for value addition for mains 2019. Of course, those modules will be equally useful for 2020 exam also. So we are producing 24 modules of value addition from the perspective of mains 2019, and these modules will be completed before September 15th and from 1st October. Keeping in mind mains 2020, what we are planning is 3 times in a week, we are going to give 3 times in a week, we are going to give this one question from GS1 for your practice, 1, 1, 1 from GS2, GS3, GS4. That means 3 times a week, 4 questions will be given. Every week, 12 questions overall will be given with modal answers. That we are going to start from 1st October. That will be highly beneficial for 2020 mains exam. All of you are familiar. For 2019 mains exam, we are giving modal answers for 240 questions. And so as to reduce the pressure on you towards the mains 2020 approach of the exam, what we are planning is we want to reduce your pressure so that you will be comfortable in writing the mains 2020 exam. So therefore, 1+1+1+1, this will start from 1st October, right? And then another important thing which we are going to start from 1st October, because why 1st October? We are busy with the value addition for mains 2019. So therefore, we are starting this MCQs dossier, right, from 1st October. Right, friends, in addition to the questions which we are going to include in the mock tests, we are going to start this MCQs dossier on the similar lines of brainstorming what we have done last year. And here, we are trying to give explanation, right, for each and every question. Right friends, this will start from 1st October. This is keeping in mind prelims 2020, and keeping in mind prelims 2020, in fact, we announced 2 modules from 15th July, right? All of you are familiar. We announced 15th July for starting 2 modules, that is facts about acts and this state-wise geographical aspects, environmental aspects. But these 2 modules also we are postponing to 1st October because now we are quite busy with preparing modal answers for value addition. So because of that reason, these 2 modules, facts about acts, keeping in mind prelims 2020 examination and at the same time these are geographical aspects, environmental aspects, cultural aspects, state by state, and these two series of modules also we are planning to start from 1st October. These two actually we regret for the delay. We announced from 15th July, but because of our busy schedule we could not present. Right friends, stay with Learning Space and you are going to see more and more modules in future so as to make the preparation highly comprehensive for 2020 examination. Right friends, please enjoy the modules what we are producing. I am not looking at what we are producing at present because all of you are well aware about the modules which we are producing. Right friends, have a nice weekend. Thank you.